दिस इज द state of affair of poverty issue in India. Lot many issues are there in India. Only one issue I took, poverty issue, and I try to elaborate it from bottom level to understand, make you to understand, isn't it? So here, coming to the poverty, it is not prevailing at society level, at family level, at state level, at central India level. It is prevailing all over the world, isn't it? So among our family members also, we can see some people are under vulnerable sections, poor people, isn't it? Some people are allied people, rich people. There is always a dialogue between rich and poor happens, isn't it? So my dear children, that's why experts said that taking birth in poverty is not your fault, but dying with poverty is your fault itself only. Why? Because birth is not in our hands, isn't it? So immediately after taking birth, during your course of growth and development, you need to learn the living skills, life skills. So these skills make you to get rid of poverty, isn't it? Unfortunately, Latin American countries like Brazil and African countries like Laos, South Africa, etc. countries are facing severe poverty till today. For your kind information, our vaccination, 50% of population completed with double dose of vaccination in India, but not even 1% of vaccination not happened in African countries, isn't it? So vaccine inequality is happening. One of the important inequality nowadays is availability of medical resources, medical facilities. The most important medical facilities nowadays is vaccine only, isn't it? If there is no vaccine provided to African countries, what will happen? Mutations will happen. Again, the same virus will spread all over the world. That's why recently World Bank insisted rich countries to distribute some vaccines to poorest of the poor countries, so as this pandemic, we can make a full stop for the pandemic. So by observing this, we can see that they are not in a position to get vaccines by paying money, isn't it? That's why it is happening. So as far as my concern, my knowledge is concerned, I covered most of the topics in this poverty. And why I didn't cover the programs, anti-poverty programs, means it is covering in under one more section. That's why I didn't cover more of these programs, poverty eradication programs. I'm concluding with this. Thank you. Thank you, madam.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.